Hey there and welcome back to the channel. This is Mel's Gaming here with another The Hunter Classic video. Now today the Valentine's Hunting Days 2021 event started and I have been spending my time today going through the mission and completing basically a heart shot only challenge on several different pairs of deer. So I've added the whole information that you need here at the start. It basically says it's the time of year again when love and Cupid's in the air. You can earn heart points, similar to the skulls points at Halloween. You can earn points by doing the competitions, the missions, finding collectibles, all the same kind of stuff that goes with the other events. There's also trophies to earn, and all sorts of cool things that you can get by doing the mission, including a free hunting tower, 3,000 GMs, all kinds of good stuff. So I'll let that keep going on the screen while I talk to you about what I did. So I went and, like I said, did the Heart Shots Only Challenge, and it is only with the bow, and you have to use the Cupid arrows as well, so it's quite a specific set of mission. Well, it's a mission, but as it says in the thing, it is as difficult as a full set of missions, and it took me a little while to kind of work out what I had to do, and then I just got right into it and managed to get it done within a few hours. It's really worth doing considering how much these hunting towers normally cost. I'm really pleased to have one. It means I can make another setup for maybe more deer to look for more non-tips and more rares. But yeah, that's really cool, and so I've got that now and got the trophy. The collectibles, there are balloons, teddy bears, and roses, and they are gorgeous. I will show a couple of those off in the video too. And you will earn heart points for any animal shot with any correct weapon that is shot through the heart, as it says there. On top of that, harvesting animals with a heart shot during Valentine's hunting days, it gives you 30 heart points. And there you go, you can see all the points there, so that is really, really cool. And as you can see, there is going to be some really awesome rewards for anybody that completes and gets, you know, as many points as possible. So I think it's really worth doing if you are a classic player. And there's also things like the Cupid Love Filter, which you'll see I use on my very last deer that I got for the Heart Shot Only Challenge. And yeah, and there's also a lot of stuff on sale. I'm not sure if it's going to be changing every day because it, on the actual launcher, said like today's offers and was a load of stuff for sale. So keep your eye out, like the Parker Python bow, which is my go-to bow. It's the bow I completed this set of missions with. The Dot, they've got the Golden Retriever on sale. Yeah, I think it's, well, Labrador Retriever got, but the golden colour. I think it's very, very worth doing and definitely worth checking out. But anyway, I'll stop rambling now and I hope you enjoy this video. It was quite fun to do and I really enjoyed the challenge. Thank you very much for watching.
Bye.